Hey everybody, how are y'all feeling? Hey, I just got done cutting hay, now I'm milling. It's actually drying out pretty quick, at least it's dry grass. This tractor's still bogging down. gotta go back to the barn and get the get from Johnny and 688. So now I'm billing this. Or say this, it's kinda hard to hold the phone and clear everything at once. Yeah, this, I know I mentioned this in another video, but I think this fall, we were talking about this last time, this fall we're going to get the offset disc and stuff, bring it over here, disc up this field and drag it, kind of smooth it off, because it is rough. I mean, don't feel too bad in this tractor, because it's a long wheelbase, but, and like the 110 and stuff, it's rough. I mean, it's pretty rough here in the John Deere, but that there's just a lot of weeds, saplings and stuff in this hay. I mean, there's good hay in it too, but we're gonna disc it, smooth it off, put down fescue and ryegrass. See y'all later.